Hi, Mountain Kids. This is Rob Wade welcoming you to another school year. Welcome to the 2020-2021 school year. Doesn't matter what grade you're in, this is a message for all of you. Well, we're starting this year just like we ended the last one, at home. And while that may be a disappointment to some of you, and including to me, I actually like where I live. And not because my house is a really groovy house or anything either. It's because whenever I step outside of my house, I have total freedom. And I've got this amazing sky for my roof, and I've got this amazing earth beneath my feet. And the world offers itself to me. And so this coming school year, as a mountain kid, you're going to get to go on a lot of adventures. And so this is my reminder to all of you, just because you're homebound does not mean you're housebound. Your home is just not the house you live in. Your home is this place in Plumas County, the Upper Feather River watershed, that is full of amazing things. And it's never the same day twice. So you gotta get outside every day and take it in and learn what there is to learn here. And you could do this every day for your entire life and never wear it out, because there is so much going on around here. So this is just simply my welcome to you and my recognition that we're all in this together. And us mountain folk here in Plumas County, and you mountain kids specifically, have a great year ahead of you. And every week, you'll be getting direction and instruction to go outside and to go on another adventure, where you will be able to discover things that you've never seen before and learn more about things that you already knew a little bit about, and learn even more about, in some cases, things that you know quite a bit about. So I just want you to keep your mind inspired, your heart pumping, and your body outside in the sunshine, where you can take it all in and become an even greater mountain kid than you started on the first day of school. So again, welcome everyone, and good luck, and I will definitely see you around. Take care.